Typhoon is barreling towards southern and central Luzon. A number of areas along the likely path of Ulysses are taking precautionary measures ahead of the expected landfall hours from now. Malacanang has ordered the suspension of government work and classes in Cagayan Valley, the Cordilleras, Central Luzon, Calabarzon, Mimaropa, Bicol, and Metro Manila. The suspension is effective until tomorrow. Ulysses is yet another setback for thousands of families still struggling to recover from Typhoon Rolly, which was the world's strongest storm to hit this year and right in the middle of a pandemic. At this time, Pagasa says Ulysses is inching closer to the Quezon Aurora area. Our senior correspondent, Anjo Alimario, joins us live from Lucena City in Quezon Province. Anjo, how's the situation there now?
My world was shaking, my heart was broken, my hope was fading, the walls were closing in, but now I'm singing, look how he lifted me. My life was sinking, my days were numbered, the waves were crashing, the flood was coming in.